My favourite memory of you is in junior school, when you did plays with your puppets and funny voices, making us all laugh.
I like how you always smile and say hello to me.
This school wouldn't be the same without you, because you're so kind and caring. I will miss you so much.
I like how you play the guitar and sing songs when we were little kids.
I think it's just stuck in my mind that Mrs. Brown has done a great act of kindness to us, students and teachers. Kind, grateful, enthusiastic and funny.
Remember the prophecy you would bring out when you came into our class, Pippi and Pippa. I love them so much, and I remember when you would play the guitar. I loved them. Mrs. Brown always encouraged us no matter what the problem was.
I will always remember the way Mrs. Brown encouraged all the children to read and write by finding fun and interesting ways.
You were very supportive when my uncle died. We will miss you lots.
Mrs. Brown. The one and only Mrs. Brown, you're always there when people are down. You play the guitar very well and you always have the most delightful smile. We all love your puppet shows that you used to show us, but now we have grown. You always have the most beautiful smile and you always dress your best meanwhile. You are now leaving us today. You are saying goodbye and walking away. We're all going to miss you, Mrs. Brown. You're going to turn so many smiles into frowns. You are the best deputy principal we've ever had. Goodbye, our friend. Have a good day. But make sure you always come to visit ahead.
Mrs. Brown, miracle worker, remarkable puppet shows, special to everyone. Bombay School, rare, out of this world. Wonderful deputy principal, never gives up.
Dear Mrs. Brown, I remember when you welcomed me to the school with open arms, showing me around with a big smile on your face. Also, you talked to me about all the amazing friends I would make, and you were right. You talked to me about all the cool stuff I would do at the school. I love how you always have a smile on your face.
I remember when you combed my teeth out. It made me happy to show my friends my teeth. I love when you welcomed me to Bombay School. I felt like I belonged at the school.
My class and I will miss you with all our hearts. You're always dedicated and are hardworking. I remember the time I was with Ava and her little sister Olivia who had a wiggly tooth. We came up to your office, knocked on your office door and then entered. In a blink of an eye, it was out. Thank you for all you have done for the school. When I was in the junior school, your puppets Peepy Possum and Mindy Morphle always used to cheer me up when I was in a bad mood. Our school won't be the same without you. Thanks heaps, we won't forget you.
Majestic, really smart, smiling, best teacher ever. Right there singing beautiful songs, owning her learning, with us every time we make mistakes, never misses a beat.
Mrs. Brown, pet puppet possum, blonde sandy hair, caring heart, lovely and little, teacher.
I remember when I started school and I would cry a lot. Because I was so loud, you took me into your office and you read me nice stories. It made me feel special and after that I stopped crying.
Mrs. Brown, lovely, laughing, friendly, singing guitar, puppets, deputy principal.
Mrs. Brown, mother of the school, respectful to us, sweet, soulful singing, Bombay's role model, responsible for helping others, outstanding in every way, warm-hearted inside, needed in everybody's lives, Mrs. Brown.
I remember when I was in room 14 and on the Queen's birthday we baked little cakes and crispy slices and sat down at our table and you came in as the Queen and Mr. Duckworth was the King and you did a funny play. I will never forget that.
I'll just miss her being around and being there to help us with all our problems. I remember seeing Froggy Goes Walking where you played your guitar in the hall. It was my absolute favourite.
Froggy walking on a summer's day, ah-hum, ah-hum. Our Froggy walking on a summer's day, he met Miss Nelsie on the way, ah-hum, 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 ah-hum. Will you marry me? Ah-hum, ah-hum. He said, Miss Mousy, will you marry me? again, but a hum, a hum, a hum, a hum, a hum.
Mrs. Brown, your magical personality cannot be beaten. You make yummy treats that I have eaten. Your funny puppet shows put smiles on everyone's faces. You help us achieve our goals at very fast paces. You always make reading and writing exciting for everyone. Thanks for everything you have done. Thank you for always being there. I will miss you very much.
Wave them goodbye. And I'll thank my lucky stars for that night. When you looked over your shoulder, for a minute I'll forget that I'm older. I want to dance with you right now. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way.